Okay, so time to unbox Frankie. Yesterday I unboxed Dracula and Cleo, and the day before it was Laguna. I've put them there for now because I want them to be close to me for a while because they're so cute. After Frankie, I'm gonna unbox Clawdeen. Then Clawdeen will be Twyla and Twyla and Abby, and then the core refresh Draculaura. I'm gonna do it for last. I want to try to do Clawdeen tonight too. I don't know if I'll do Twyla and Abby tonight or not, because I feel like it's just too much in one night. But it's like I wanted to do this before because I have some dolls like for Christmas, so then I'm gonna be showing those ones too. So yeah. So here's her jacket. Again, comes with a mustache. And then her jacket. Cleo's jacket was kind of hard to put because she has long sleeves. So I'm glad that hers at least is going to be easier. So here's her jacket. It's like a bomber jacket. Or like what do you call it? Not a jersey. I don't know. Anyways, it's white. It's mostly white, but then it has like some blue and pink details with like the Monster High logo and then some lightning bolts in some parts of the jacket, like the sleeve and the front part. Oh, and then the back has the skelet, a white skelet. Oh, but look, ripping it from the thing, it leaves holes in it, so that kind of sucks. Her backpack is in the shape of a lightning bolt, and then she has a little charm on it, a pink charm with a lightning bolt, a light bulb, and F for Frankie. Wait, have I been saying she this whole time? They. And then it opens, their backpack opens. It's so hard to focus because it keeps focusing on a doll. So I like that this one at least opens a little bit better than the other ones. Yeah, like Draculaura's backpack, I feel like it was kind of hard to open. And then here's their pits. What's he? Has like lightning bolts, like wings or whatever this is. It's a doggy. It's a cute doggy. Has like green eyeshadow. Purple eyes. Has like teeth. And then her Polaroids camera. It's pink. Kind of reminds me of Iris because it's like green and pink. And then her pizza slice in the shape of a lightning bolt. It has like little spiders in it. And bugs and spiderwebs. Her glasses. They all come with glasses. With sunglasses, I mean. Lightning bolts. Her Polaroids. Oh, God. Can I remove this? Whoops. Oh, shit. I do not want to lose this. Okay, one is there. Where's the other one? I can grab this. It's so tiny. So here's one picture. It's upside down. It's Draculaura, Frankie, and Clawdeen. It says Karis. Where's the other one? Well, I guess I'm gonna find that after. Because I'm not about to go look for it. My headset is falling. I don't know where it go. Okay. Okay, now Frankie. Need to undo the hand. I like the mechanic leg. That's one thing I like that they changed. It's really cool. Okay, her phone. Now the there we go. I'm gonna have to try to remove her. Oh god. Oh, jeez Louise. Is that? Yeah, that's it. Okay. So obviously I'm gonna remove this, the artwork, and also this. So, okay, so far she seems to, they seem to be, Frankie seems to be the one that is closest to her artwork. They have the same type of skirt, the same type of shoes. The shoes here look a little bit lower, but basically it's basically the same. The shirts, obviously the jacket is the same, the glasses are the same, the earrings are the same. Here they don't have the clips in their hair, but they have the glasses. What's it is also the same. The belt is different, but it also has the chain. Yeah, it kind of, I don't know if I like that the belt is saying her name, but okay. And then this is two pieces, right? Is it? Yeah, it is. So this top is two pieces separately. And it seems like the tops are very similar. You can't really see the sleeves, but seems like it's the same thing. And then the jacket is the same thing too. So far, Frankie is the closest one. Yeah. Her hair is very, very staticky. I like that. I like that so far they are the closest one. Yeah, her face. So Frankie has one blue eye, one green eye. They also have like, I don't know if this is supposed to be a piercing or like a stitch, you know, from like, you know, being like Frankenstein. And then, whoop, okay. And then they have a little bit of blush, pinkish lips, black eyeshadow on top with yellow, and then on the sides it's purple. The hair is really soft. The clips are lightning bolts, pink and blue, earrings green, they're also lightning bolts, and then the top. So this is like a vest, and it's black, and it has like some stitches on it in white. And then the blouse underneath, the chemise or whatever, it's white, and it seems to have lightning bolt patterns all over, like in blue and pink. The skirt is plaid, like schoolgirl type of skirt. And it's blue, pink, yellow, black. And then the belt is gray. And it's saying Frankie. It has a locker, a safety pin, and a lightning bolt. And then the legs, they have some stitching, the mechanic leg, or, yeah, I think it's prosthetic leg, yeah. It says Frankie, has lightning bolts, a skelet, a heart with stitches, lightning bolts, and a bulb, a light bulb. And then it also has some other details on the leg. It would be cool to paint the details, like metallic. Same thing for the belt. I don't have paint at home. Like, I mean, I think I have paint, but it's old paint. I would have to, like, I do have markers. I don't know if I still have some Crayola markers that are metallic. I think they would work really well. Like, gel pens probably wouldn't work, but, like, Posca pens would work, probably, because they're, like, paints. And, Crayola markers, because I used to use Crayola markers to paint the details on like Monster High shoes G1 back then, and I really want to do that too, but with my markers. But yeah, because I feel like I'm really bad with like paint job, like with the brushes, you know. And then here are their shoes. They're pink, they have a little trim of blue, black laces, and then the lightning bolt is like this green that matches the earrings, and then the sole is white, has like a lightning bolt, and on the sides too. That's it. I'm gonna